Magandang gabi, magandang umaga, maayong buntag, maayong gabi, good morning, good evening, wherever you are from in this world. Thank you for joining me in my first daily vlog. So this is my vlog number one. Basically today is pretty much boring because I gotta go to work. But you know what? I gotta get the money. I actually work at a college institution. I work at a front desk for the Academic Advising Center. But it's gonna be interesting. I work in Nevada State College. I'm also a student there. My major is speech language pathology. I believe I have a year and a half left. Crossing my fingers, I do. I have to take my practice test. But yeah. So this is my first vlog and I'm super, super excited. I'm using my iPhone 6 because your boys are broke. I have to save up for an actual camera, but there should be a camera coming in soon, sometime this month or early next month. Trust me, be patient with me, y'all. And I'm super excited. But right now, it's 8:30. I gotta drive to work. I'll see y'all later.
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. Trap nigga with the chickens like Popeye. Money changing colors like Tada. I'm just trying to get it, I ain't trying to die. She got a big ol' onion booty, make the world cry. In the kitchen, wrist kissing like it's stir fry. Hold them bands down. Hold your mans down. Who told you come around?
Y'all, I'm back, but I got 5 minutes to go to work, so I'm gonna go to work. See y'all later, alright? Hey y'all, let me introduce y'all to someone special right now. She's like my mother in school.
Hello.
She keeps me on track. She means so much to me.
Aw, thank you, Marco.
Psych!
Oh, that's bullshit. See, that's the bullshit. That's
I'm kidding.
I love you.
Hey guys, it's Marco Ferry John Lopez here today. So today I had a bright, sunny day. Oh, by the way, my name is Natalie.
Follow her YouTube channel, link in the description.
Yes.
Yeah, like, because I'm trying to be famous. And like, he playing too many games. So, this is Ralph. Heartbreaker, I know.
Okay. Just exposing people from NSC. All right, go ahead.
Okay, so let me tell you about Marco.
Hey, ooh.
So, I can continue, right? Mommy, do you want something to say before I ruin his reputation?
Marco's a very nice young man.
When he wants to be? Mm-hmm.
He's always nice to me.
That's what they always say. Mm-hmm. Okay.
No, don't listen to what she's saying. That's straight up rude. It's Charmaine, guys.
Hi, follow Marco.
You actually need to go back to work. That's what you need
okay,
to do.
Well, you know what? Because this is my workplace. This is where I work.
So. Why isn't he working then?
I'm always gonna
throw shade at you, Marco. Hey,
why? Because I'm
26/7.
Because I'm vlogging now. You're gonna
26/7.
Follow him.
If you want, you don't really have to.
Marco,
you
don't really have to. Really
you don't want to.
Don't listen to her. I seem terrible. What's up, everyone? I'm back. I am actually parked in front of my house right now, and I just got home, hanging out with my friends from high school. It's great seeing them. I was just super busy this past couple weeks, so I didn't really have a chance to hang out with them. But tonight, we watched Pitch Perfect 3. We played games at my friend's Marcela's house. And it was just great, you know, great catching up with them. We had a fun time playing this. I don't know, it was a really confusing game, but it was really interesting. It was like a trivia game, but in a funny way. And I really enjoyed seeing them smile. I'm really blessed to have them in my life and to call them family. So I really want to talk about why I am doing these vlogs. The whole reason why I'm doing these vlogs is because to see or to show my family back, you know, in the Philippines or, you know, around the world, my family's around the world, that, you know, this is what I kind of do on a daily basis. I go out sometimes with my friends, my closest friends, hang out with family and stuff like that. I just want to say before I actually head out and wrap up my first day of vlogging, you are beautiful, you are wonderful, and you are fantastic. Don't let nobody tell you what to do. Do what you want to do. You'll be fine. I love you guys, and good night.